20 years ago.
She passed me a loaf of these.
Let's have a look. Merry Christmas from Tina. Right. Let's have a look. Give us a smile. Looking suave.
Suave.
Looking dead suave.
Dead suave.
With your coats.
Suave,
right there, girl.
Yeah,
put all that. I think you're going to be too hot in two coats, though.
Yeah.
You might have to take one coat off. Keep it. Right,
you ready? Right, you ready? Take this off quickly.
Sorry, I know, I've just got you to put it on.
Okay.
Take this off quickly. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, you ready? Do they feel okay, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
No problem. I can walk on them. No problem.
Yeah?
Faster.
Faster? Good. I bloody well hope so.
Oh, yeah.
And these, they're going in the bin.
Oh, yeah.
Okay? Right, because they're not...
Just in case. Take these. Set these up.
We'll get you some more shoelaces.
Good, no. I shouldn't get them all right, couldn't I? I can get them all right, couldn't
I? The... Size 7. Yeah, we're going to get you some more of them.
Yeah.
And you're going to look dead suave.
Suave.
Dead suave.
Suave.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Good. We're all paid for, I promise. Here you are, Father. Boom.
Gone.
The shoes are gone, Father. So let's have a look at ya. Doo-doo. Hey. Hey, look at gold. Okay, right.
Yeah.
Next. How do you feel about glasses?
Glasses? I think that was a guy. These are not bad, but I can see them taking away like that. Thank you.
We're going to get you some glasses. Okay. Let's go. Because we've already been for an eye test together. So we've already got all that up. It's me that does it. So let's have a look. Can I have a look?
Yeah.
Oh, suave. Okay. Do you like them?
Yeah, I'm sure they'll be okay for me.
Okay. And then...
So you have to be very careful and care and things that we have to do.
I think those are better.
It's all right. That's no problem.
Do you like any others?
They're the old ones. I have no idea about
mine. They're yours, yeah. Yeah. Okay, can I get you just to look where my finger's pointing?
Yeah.
So keep looking here.
Oh yeah, and top, yeah, top
just
right.
This one here, yeah.
That'll be top right on right from my side.
Just this one. Just yeah, where my finger is.
Yeah, just that one. It looks like this one on the left, but the one that's most on the right.
Yeah, just that one, that's it.
Yeah.
So just look where my finger is.
Yep, that's fine. Just below the bottom, that's fine.
That's it.
Just the same as the others.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it's quite good.
How many subs are there?
Can we, is there any chance you can give him a shave as well, is it? Is that alright? Yeah?
I passed my first turn.
Is that alright?
Second
you got loads of patches, you keep missing yourself, is that alright? Yeah, let's do it, yeah. Just short it and then shave. Yeah, thanks. Go for it. Hello, welcome to my vlog update, a quickie. So I went to see my dad, he had two uneven shoes, what's the word I'm looking for? Anyway, the wrong shoes. He wouldn't put socks on him. They said they took him about 5 days to get his trousers off and actually get him in the shower, but he was in the shower this morning. Great. So I had to take him to town wearing trainers without any laces in. Took him straight to Asda, got some socks, took him to Shoe Zone, get some shoes. Literally made him walk out and then that's fine. Took him to Specsavers while I was on a, you know, on a roll. Got the glasses that we've already had the prescription for, picked them out, you know, ordered them and need to come back again next week. And then I was like, right, let's do it. Go to the barbers, getting him a haircut and a wet shave. Hopefully he's gonna look like a whole new man. I'm so excited. I'm just really happy that we can get all this done today. And now it's sunny, so we'll go to the beach as well.
Thank you,
yeah. Yeah, all your stuff's over here, let's have it. I'm getting the train to London in a bit.
What time are you on?
6 o'clock.
8 o'clock?
6 o'clock.
Tonight?
Yeah.
Well, how can you do that?
How can I do that? By jumping on the train in a bit.
Oh, right. Is the train station down
here? No, we're going down the harbour, because we've got some time to burn.
Oh,
right. Hang on. Father. Oi. Well, now you've got a haircut, you look all right. You look all suave now. Come here.
I'm making suave.
You look all like, he's done you around the sides. He's sorted you out.
Yeah.
You look good.
Yeah.
And now we're going to have a cup of tea.
All right, but I'll have to really walk up there if you want. I'll be walking
for a quiet.
The animals back in here.
Okay.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah.
Each to their own.
Is there a mirror in there?
Yeah. Go have a look yourself in the mirror.
Mm. You have to go to Liverpool, wouldn't you?
Mm. I go back to London.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I didn't get a mirror to see how good I was.
Is there not a mirror in there?
Oh, there are. I don't know. But once you've gone to that train, what time are you starting off? 7 o'clock?
6 o'clock.
Oh, it's going at 6 o'clock again. Once it's there, I'll be up there. Once you've gone on that, I'm shooting off the other way. All right, then.
Oh, we got. Right, come
on. Does she have a baby? Oh, my. I can hold this needle. Oh. Oh, great. Hey, great. Dad, don't come to the door. Let me do it to you, guys. My dad couldn't answer.
Do you want to have a go?
Yeah.
See? So.
What do you press now?
You don't press anything, it's going, it's recording.
Oh, go on then.
See? So I'll just stand here.
Press it now, yeah.
It's done, it's pressing. Oh! Yeah. This goes like this.
All right, can you do,
and it's recording?
You do that.
You do that.
Say, you doing that. Do
you do that.
Do that.
Do that. I'll how do that.
How are you? What are you doing here? Yeah. Oh, yeah, well, that's good. Okay, can you be all right? Yeah, good. All just go around all like that.
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
There we go.
It is I.
station waiting to go back. I've just popped my dad in a taxi and we actually had a really nice day. Even though we started off a bit ropey, I got there for lunch, just read my book and waited for him to finish, and then realised he was wearing odd shoes, no socks. So we obviously came into town and I just got loads of stuff done for him, like loads of stuff sorted. And once he had a shave and a haircut and a hot towel and all the rest of it, he looked hilarious. I should have got some more photos. But he was like a whole new man. He just lit up and was far more himself. He had a lot more conversation. You know, he wasn't worried. He was remembering things a little bit more. And normally in the afternoon, he's not quite like that. So I think I might just have to do that a little bit more often. I really want to do the course to actually do it myself, so I can give him like proper shaves, because he just can't reach in all of the areas and his hair was quite long for what it normally is. So yeah, he's like a whole new man. Sends him off in a taxi, off he pops. I'm on the way for the train to go back. And then, yeah, there you go.